It could take weeks, months, maybe more than a year to recover from coronavirus. It depends. For mild symptoms, these people recover at home. It usually takes a week, but it can take longer. The infection hasn't gone until their temperature disappears. But don't worry if the continuous cough hangs around for a few more weeks. But some people will still be very, very tired after the infection has gone. Even doing normal things like getting dressed or making a cup of tea will take longer and leave them exhausted. They need to get plenty of rest, eat healthily, and drink plenty of water. For serious symptoms, if someone's been ill in hospital and given oxygen, they'll feel fatigued and maybe short of breath when they get home. That's because the body needs to recover from the inflammation and scarring caused by the virus. The physical recovery usually takes between 2 to 8 weeks. But then there's also the mental health side of things. Being in hospital with coronavirus can be very distressing for many people, especially when they can't have any visitors. These patients will need help getting back to normal life and engaging with people mentally and socially, helping them with hobbies they love, doing things like jigsaw puzzles, or just talking to them. All of this will help. You should contact your doctor and use mental health services to help with this. For severe symptoms, these patients are admitted to a hospital's intensive care unit and put on a ventilator, and recovery from that can usually take 12 to 18 months. As well as the fatigue, difficulty breathing, and the poor mental health, these patients may have spent a lot of time in a bed not moving. As a result, they will be weaker and will have lost muscle, which takes time to build up again. Some will need physiotherapy, and it will be important they do any exercises they're given, and they'll need a lot of encouragement. A lot of intensive care patients also suffer from delirium, where a patient becomes very confused and more distracted than normal. Some will have flashbacks, and the most serious cases can lead to post-traumatic stress disorder. It can take 6 weeks to 3 months to get back to normal functioning, but it may take longer. As with mental health issues, support from loved ones will help people readjust, but GPs and local mental health services can also give help here too. Anything else? The Centre for Perioperative Care says keeping healthy makes a difference when it comes to how we're affected by COVID-19 and how swiftly we recover from it. Some health issues are beyond our control, but it says if we stop smoking, drink less alcohol, exercise more, eat healthily while staying a healthy weight, then you will usually recover more quickly from coronavirus.